pretty good. So that sensor above can detect your finger movements and everything?
Yeah, it's a depth camera.
Wow.
But also, it also measures the height and depth of each object, the distance between the camera and the object.
That's pretty cool.